Ryan Gosling was not the first choice for the lead role of K. Villeneuve had initially approached Ryan Reynolds and Jake Gyllenhaal, both of whom turned down the role.